so much love. This is so cute.
All right, today we're checking out Loretta Lynn and Conway Twitty. We're listening to the song Louisiana Woman, Mississippi Man. Let's get into it.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all awaiting nearby. Sooner or later, they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been left, but I never had, till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, it feels almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. Oh, if
too much love. This is so cute.
Does it still remind you of
my mom and her boyfriend?
Yeah.
You know, in an alternate universe.
That's what you say. You said the title reminded you of your mom.
Because he's from Mississippi and she lives in Louisiana.
Yes.
Yeah. And so, you know, I'm
could you picture them singing this?
Not exactly, but I mean, I'm sure, you know, they like the gators and the, you know, the hurricane stuff. So, kind of.
Almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, it's 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind. Gotta have your lovin' one more time.
I'm gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Oh, there's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey!
Oh! Hey!
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love.
Hey! I actually love the vocal pairing.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know. He had good masculine vocals.
Yeah.
I guess Southern, too. So I'm not too familiar with every Southern accent in the world. He definitely has some kind of accent there, which I'm guessing is a Southern accent.
Yeah.
But I just like the masculine feminine pairing.
Yeah.
And she definitely had feminine vocals, and she had a little... there's a little differentness, a little flavor on the vocals.
Yeah, yeah. I liked it, too. That's cute. That's so cute. Can you imagine the river being a mile wide and they can see each other across the river and he jumps in and says, get out of my way, alligator. I'm too slow.
No. I just read a story the other day about a guy who got his arm bit off by an alligator here in Florida.
Okay.
So I could not imagine him being in a river with alligators. Like, get out of the way.
Yeah, good luck swimming faster than alligators. A mile across the Mississippi to your chick over in Louisiana. But it's so cute. It's like, I don't know.
I wish there was a video.
Right? I wish, or like even like a cartoon or something. Like something to give you the visuals of this situation. Quite the predicament.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.